Now, some sports news now. And the National Women's Volleyball Team held their final training session Saturday morning as they're scheduled to depart Nairobi for Mexico on Monday ahead of the World Grand Prix to be held in Mexico, which starts on 25th of July 2014 in the Mexico City.
Mexico will host the 11th edition of the FIVB World Grand Prix tournament, which Kenya will be taking part for the first time. The African queens are yet to cause ripples at the world stage despite dominating in Africa. Algeria is the only other Africa team taking part, and Kenya's head tactician David Lungau will be leading his charges to attempt at least one match victory.
They have to perform, they have no choice, and we believe in them, so we are going to bring better results.
Young starlet Edith Wissa, barely 20, will be making her international debut together with Noel Murambi.
I can see myself have really improved, and this is keeping me, is really encouraging me to keep on working more hard and improve more, because I've not reached the maximum.
Old players, tunaelekea kutoka. Sasa lazima abond old na young, ndo tukitoka tutawacha hawa kama wameshashika moto.
These are players that we are going to depend on in the next 2 or 3 years. So our focus mainly is the All African Games next year and the Olympics of 2016.
Kenya is in Group P with Algeria, Mexico and Bulgaria. After the Mexico assignment, teams will travel to Croatia to face off host Croatia, Bulgaria and Australia before the finals, which will serve off in Somakov, Bulgaria. The Kenyan queens of volleyball have failed to sparkle in a number of their recent international outings. But with that in mind, all these ladies need to restore their status and become the African volleyball queens they used to be. Moses Wahesi, KTN Sports.